7 months since the fall of Saddam Hussein's regime in Iraq, and there was no slowing of violence directed at American soldiers. For the second time in a week, a U.S. helicopter goes down in Iraq with deadly results. CBS News correspondent Carly Dacia is back.